Hey guys, welcome back to the Lisa Cat Reactions.
I've got the sixth episode of Secret Diary of a Call Girl all queued up and ready to go. Last episode, of course, was rather explosive because Alex found out that Hannah is a prostitute. I think, however, he's gonna stick around. I'm pretty sure from what I've read of, you know, like future seasons and stuff, that Hannah is kind of juggling both Ben and Alex. And also we got a semi-confession that Ben is in love with her. At least he didn't deny it when Alex said that he was. So it's going to be interesting to see, of course, how the rest of it plays out. Are you ready? Let's get started.
You get knocked down, you get back in the ring. I'm not upset about Alex. I'm just not. Work. That's all I need. Oh, the prodigal daughter has returned. What do you want?
A job.
You think you can just waltz back in? Oh, I'm not a life support machine.
I need a job, Stephanie, not oxygen.
Well, if you want something, you have to be sweet. Didn't anyone ever tell you that?
Thanks.
I heard you've been off the circuit.
You were misinformed.
You fell for someone.
What?
I thought nothing could shock me. Hope he was worth it. Can't have been loaded or you wouldn't be here.
You're a real romantic, aren't you?
No! I thought you said you never work for... There's a party tonight. Diplomats in the country. They always come to me. They want high-class girls. It's all very hush-hush.
Okay, come in. Can I go too?
Did you not hear the words high class?
Oh, come on. I like a Kamado camera.
Oh, bugger it, take her. Money's money.
Thanks.
Do you know what
they said? They used that in season 12 of Doctor Who. Oh, look. That setting looks very familiar. I've got to rewatch Spyfall because that might be the same location.
Do what I want. You locked it.
This isn't funny. Unlock it or I'll scream.
You said we'd spend the night together. And we will. Whether you scream or not.
Good. What was that?
So nothing.
No, it sounded like that.
Bambi, it's a sex party. People make noises.
Not like that, they don't.
At least she's being a friend and going to her.
Mel? I'm sorry. Mel! Mel! Mel? Mel?
This room's busy.
Mel, you need a gun. Go away. Untie her now!
Piss off! This is none of your business!
Untie her or I'll shoot! I don't like bullies. Now you say you're sorry. Say you're sorry!
Okay. I'm sorry. Rapunzel's like trying to nick cards out of my wallet. And her mate's a fucking psycho.
And she has my gun.
Stop that now!
Oh no.
Into the doctor's and he says, "Hey doc, I've got a real problem. I think I'm obsessed with sex." And the doctor goes, "I'm just going to show you some pictures." So he goes and gets these images out.
Images,
pictures, whatever, my joke.
Sorry.
And the first picture is of a cardboard box and he says, "What does this make you think about?" And the guy says, "Two people make love." And the doctor says, And then he goes and gets the second picture. And it's of an elephant. And he says, "What does this make you think of?" And the man says, "Two people making love." And then the doctor says, "I hate saying this, sir. You really do have a problem. You're completely obsessed with sex."
did.
Good night, Ben.
Sorry to tell you this, sir, but yes, you do have a problem. You're completely obsessed with sex, and the man goes, me? You're the one showing me all the dirty pictures. Don't like your eyes. I was thinking about what you were saying about adrenaline and how it runs through your body and you can't really control it.
Isn't
it now?
I reckon
you'll
feel it.
Yeah. I don't know what I feel anymore. Sometimes I think I can't feel anything.
That's stupid.
Well, I am stupid.
No, you're not.
But I am a bit stupid. Cold.
You're not cold. Why are you saying this?
Yeah, I think I'm cold.
Of course.
Can I have a cuddle for a minute?
Yes, you can.
She wants to give, but especially because I see that the description for the next episode says Belle's night of passion with Ben has only confirmed to her that she needs to make a go of her relationship with Alex. I'd love to hear your thoughts. Hit the subscribe button for more content. Leave a like if you liked this reaction. I will see you in my next video. Bye!